eliminate the North Korean nuclear program, to eliminate North Korea.
I would love a diplomatic option, but also the option to flatten them is on the table.
I would hit them first and hit them hard, knowing that it will be bloody and ugly if we do so.
And President Trump did exactly what you do when you're dealing with a bully and a tyrant. He faced him down. He said, you know, that's a nice hermit kingdom you've got up there. It'd be a shame if it turned into radioactive rubble.
The first thing that you said was to reintroduce weapons to the area. What did you mean by that?
Well, I mean tactical nuclear weapons.
We'll annihilate North Korea after we're dead?
Yeah,
I mean, we have to do something now.
There's merit in a preemptive strike.
Time is on their side.
We have to do something aggressive now.
We can overthrow Kim Jong-un's regime.
If we have to, we'll just wipe them off the face of the earth. I mean, you hear investors talk about this all the time.
Mm-hmm. It takes nuclear weapons to take them out. You use nuclear weapons, but you don't do it half-heartedly. You don't give your enemy a chance to react.
They will need a Geiger counter to find Pyongyang.
Newt Gingrich was talking about kinetic answers last night. We could wipe out all their power.
You know, we'll just take them out, and that'll be that. They have no way to really impact our economy.
And we have the military capacity to devastate it very quickly.
North Korea may be a nuclear state, but it is Lilliputian. The president has said it. Secretary Mattis has said it. We will destroy you.